Yes, students, we are going to solve the chemical reactions. We are going to study chemical reactions of alkane. Chemical reactions of alkane. Chemical reactions of alkane. This video is very important, and important video indicate that for 11th science you must solve all types of reactions. We must write all types of reactions. But the key point is that how reaction takes place, what is the condition for reaction, what is the product, what is the reactant, and which type of temperature is required. Which type of mechanism takes place, whether they are electronegative or not electronegative, they are electropositive, metallic reaction, non-metallic reaction, whether it is oxidation, whether it is reduction, whether it is hydrolysis, so many types of reactions are there. So the first reaction, combustion reaction. Combustion reaction. Any alkane on combustion gives carbon dioxide and water. You know that carbon and hydrogen and oxygen containing organic compound. Any carbon, hydrogen and oxygen containing organic compound. Suppose the main aim is that the carbon, hydrogen and oxygen containing organic compound reacts with O2. Only carbon hydrogen means hydrocarbon. Carbon, hydrogen and added part is oxygen. Containing organic compound reacts with O2 means combustion takes place. On combustion gives carbon dioxide means carbon. Carbon is present, so on burning carbon gives carbon dioxide. Hydrogen is present, on burning hydrogen gives water. Carbon dioxide and water. It is the main part of combustion process. Any organic compound on combustion which gives carbon dioxide and water. There is a trick to balance this type of reaction. Yes, we are going to write the combustion reaction of first alkane CH4. CH4 is first alkane, contains only one carbon and four hydrogen atoms. On combustion, heating, combustion means reaction with oxygen. By combustion reaction, when it burns, the products are, how many carbons are there? One carbon, one CO2, which is to be formed. One mole of CO2. One mole of carbon gives one mole of CO2. Plus, how many hydrogens are there? Here in this structure, four hydrogens are there. So, four hydrogens means number of hydrogens divided by two. Two water molecule is formed. Okay. This is one carbon dioxide. Four hydrogen, half of that hydrogen water molecules are formed. This is the process of balancing of carbon and hydrogen toward this side. Carbon get balanced, hydrogen get balanced. You take any type of organic compound, carbon, hydrogen, oxygen containing any organic compound. आप कौन सा भी organic compound लीजिए, जितने carbon after combustion उतने कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड सामने लिखना है अगर आपको कंबशन करना है. इट इज O2 गैस, इट इज आल्सो CH4 गैस. ओके, जितने कार्बन है उतने कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड बनाना है आपको. दिस इज आल्सो प्रेजेंट इन थर्मोडायनेमिक्स रिएक्शन फॉर डिटरमिनेशन ऑफ हीट ऑफ कंबशन. ऑर्गेनिक केमिस्ट्री के कंबशन रिएक्शन वहां पे भी लिखना होता है. तो जितने कार्बन है उतने कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड, जितने हाइड्रोजन होते हैं उसके हाफ वाटर. तो हाइड्रोजन कार्बन हाइड्रोजन ये साइड से वो साइड बैलेंस कर दिया. गो टुवर्ड दैट साइड, how many oxygens are there, how many oxygens are formed, how many oxygens are formed, four oxygens are formed, two oxygen and two oxygen, four oxygens are formed. By keeping two here, this is to be balanced combustion reaction. You are saying that sir, carbon, hydrogen, oxygen containing organic compound, here only carbon and hydrogen is there. You take for combustion reaction, you take alcohol, ethyl alcohol, C2H5OH. It is not alkane, but it is ethyl alcohol. Combustion of ethyl alcohol is also important in thermodynamics, chemical thermodynamics part. So how combustion, writing method of combustion reaction. वहाँ पे भी combustion का reaction लिखना होता है. वहाँ पे भी combustion का reaction लिखने के बाद one mole of this is, one mole of organic compound completely combusted or combustion takes place, which gives some amount of heat, that is heat of combustion or enthalpy of combustion is there. So C2H5OH plus O2, it is a gas, it is a liquid. When it burns, it gives. This is CO2 gas and H2O gas. How many carbons are there? Two carbons are there. Jitne carbon hote hai bete, utne carbon dioxide aapko likhna hai. Carbon get balanced. Two CO2. Formula of CO2 gas, and I down here two. Two CO2. जितने कार्बन है उतने कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड आपको सामने लिखना है. अब जितने हाइड्रोजन है, हाउ मेनी हाइड्रोजन्स आर देयर, सिक्स हाइड्रोजन. क्विकली आपको कंबशन की रिएक्शन क्विकली लिखने के लिए मैं बता रहा हूँ, हाउ टू राइट क्विक कंबशन रिएक्शन. हाउ मेनी हाइड्रोजन्स आर देयर, सिक्स हाइड्रोजन. सिक्स हाइड्रोजन मीन्स हाफ वाटर, मीन्स थ्री वाटर, सिक्स बाय टू थ्री, थ्री वाटर मॉलिक्यूल्स आर 3H2O. Hydrogen and carbon get balanced from this side to that side. Hydrogen and carbon get balanced from this side to that side. But what about oxygen? Oxygen इधर से इधर balance करने का है. कितने हैं? चार. चार और तीन सात. तो सात oxygen तो यहाँ पे एक है already. यहाँ पे तीन लिखो. हो गया balance. Means our aim is that how this alkane reacts with oxygen. It is not the example of this, but some type of general example for any organic compound, how combustion takes place. Okay, I will take another example for combustion reaction. In the place of methane, we are taking another alkane, ethane. Ethane is another alkane, that is ethane or butane, C4H10. ब्यूटेन गैस प्लस ओ टू गैस. मीथेन के बाद डायरेक्टली ब्यूटेन के पास चला गया मैं, ठीक है, सॉल्व करेंगे. फोर कार्बन से कंबशन के बाद फोर सीओ टू बनेगा, हीट करने के बाद, बर्न करने के बाद फोर सीओ टू बनेगा. फोर सीओ टू प्लस हाइड्रोजन कितने हैं? टेन हाइड्रोजन से फाइव एच टू बनेगा, फाइव एच टू गैस. दिस इज द कंबशन. कार्बन इज बैलेंस, कार्बन इट इज टू बी बैलेंस्ड, हाइड्रोजन इज टू बी बैलेंस्ड, बट व्हाट अबाउट बैलेंसिंग फेनोमेनन ऑफ ऑक्सीजन. इधर कितने ऑक्सीजन है? 8, 8 प्लस 5, 13. 13 है, तो 13 तो यहाँ पर नहीं है. ऑड नंबर इज 13. जब 13 ऑड नंबर आएगा ना, तो आपको यहाँ पे 13 बाय 2 लिखना पड़ेगा, 13 बाय 2. 13 बाय 2 लिखने के बाद आपको 13 O2 तो चेंज नहीं कर सकते, सिंगल ऑक्सीजन तो लिखना ही पड़ेगा. 13 बाय 2 O2, 13 बाय 2 O2 का मतलब है ये 8 प्लस 5 13 ऑक्सीजन. बट इन द इन केमिकल रिएक्शन यू आर नॉट राइटिंग सच टाइप ऑफ फ्रैक्शनल नंबर, तो 2 से मल्टीप्लाई करो, 2 C4H10 प्लस 13 O2 गैस on heating, 8 CO2 gas plus 10 H2O. It is the balanced reaction for combustion process. Okay, write down.